advantage here for France. They turn it over inside their 22. They have space to operate. Beautiful tackle, but still going to defend. Oh, unbelievable stuff! The pass in the inside is sublime. It's the French running rampant. They will take the lead. A wonderful score. Sacha Valleau gets his double.
Vern Damu on the outside. First the initial fend. Look at him lifting those heels, even going down to one knee. Eventually, as the third tackler comes in, he says, no, you can have it. I've done my work here. And Valleau gets an easy run in.
That was magic.